My name is Andy from Wook's Marketplace, and today I'm going to teach you how to make my favorite breakfast, shakshouka. Start with an onion, a bulb of garlic, some of our farm fresh eggs, bell pepper, an avocado, some cilantro, some baby spinach, cumin, paprika, and cayenne pepper, some Enzo medium olive oil, feta cheese, a can of Bianco di Napoli tomatoes, and some harissa. Once we've got all our ingredients, we're ready to go. Let's start with dicing our onion. Set that in a bowl and do the same with our pepper. Grab your garlic, give it a whack, and a mince. I'm using about 3 cloves. Get some Enzo medium olive oil into your pan and get that on a medium. Then I'm adding my onions and peppers and giving them a decent saute. Once those are sweated out, I'm adding my garlic and all of my seasonings. We're just gonna saute these until they become very fragrant. Here I add my harissa paste and cook that down for another little bit before adding our can of tomatoes. We'll let this simmer for about 15 minutes before we season with salt and pepper and then add our baby spinach. Cook the spinach down until it's softened and then carve out divots with the back of your spoon and crack the eggs directly into those divots. I'm using 4 eggs here, but feel free to use however many your pan allows. Reduce your heat and cover it with a lid. After about 6 minutes, my eggs are ready to go. I like them with a little bit of a runnier yolk, but if you like them more done, just cook longer. Here I'm adding my feta and my chopped cilantro directly to the top of the shakshouka. I grilled up some Wook's Market sourdough off camera, but feel free to toss some in your toaster. Here I'm slicing up our avocado to top on our toast. This is completely optional, so if you don't like avocado, feel free to skip it. Now we're topping each of our avocado toast with this delicious poached egg. After our toasts are topped, ladle on some of the additional braising liquid, as well as more feta and more cilantro. And just like that, a quick, simple, and absolutely flavor-packed breakfast for you to try. We'll see you soon.